COVID-19. Vaccinated people less likely to transmit coronavirus, study says. COVID-19 vaccines are meant to protect people from severe symptoms, but no one knows how these drugs work on transmission. Recently, a research team led by scientists in Israel investigated whether the vaccines could decrease viral shedding. In virology, viral shedding is defined as the removal and release of virus progeny after a successful replication. Virus progeny are infectious viral particles created in host cells. Upon release, progeny infect other host cells just like the parents or variants. So, when a person is receiving an antiviral or a vaccine, their body may still unleash viral progeny until every viral particle is cleared out. The paper was published on February 7 and mentioned the BNT162b2 vaccine, developed and manufactured by Pfizer and BioNTech. Around 75% of people aged 60 years and older and 25% of 40 to 60 years have received the vaccine's first dose in Israel. Scientists traced the CT value distribution of over 16,000 positive PCR tests in their lab between December 1 and January 31. All those positive test results were from the two age groups. CT value is a measurement in PCR tests, and it can indicate who may be at risk of infection. However, the team didn't have access to vaccine status for every test. They hypothesized that if vaccines could reduce viral loads, the CT value would reflect a difference between the two age groups by late January. Until January 15, they found no statistical differences in the CT value of both age groups. Everything changed when they got the results in the last weeks of January. The data showed a statistical decline in the average CT value in the 60-plus age group, in which numbers were close to the CT value of the 40 to 60 group. To further confirm, they conducted a series of nested linear models and then used data on demographics and daily vaccination rates. They estimated that COVID-19 vaccination could reduce the viral load by 1.6 to 20 times in people infected with SARS-CoV-2. They added that the estimate might go higher if the person received the second dose as well. The paper showed support in the potential of vaccines in lowering the transmission of the coronavirus. But scientists have limited information during their research. The vaccine apparent in Israel has been from Pfizer and BioNTech. Hence, further studies are required to determine if what they found also occurs in those vaccinated with other brands. Thank you.